Hello everybody and welcome to my new video. Today I want to show you how important it is to play as a team together. And yeah, I will announce the Typhoon giveaway winners in this video. So stay tuned for this and let's start up here with this crazy match we had yesterday in a live stream with my friend Tally. I played my Titan, the Muromets. It is a great Titan, but definitely it needs a healer in the background. Two would be better, but one is awesome too. And yeah, here in that game we have great enemies against us. But let's see what we can do against them. Okay, here in this situation you see we have only one beacon. We have definitely to get one of these beacons back. But not much lucky here with my shell. Let's see, I think I will change the weapon system on the shell for the near future. Or maybe I will put in another bot for it. So yeah, I don't really know till now. So let's see. Maybe with the new weapons it would be a little bit better. Or maybe with flamethrowers. Yeah, let's have a look. Okay, my shell is gone here. Let's start up with my Orochi build. And here we got now three beacons, or near three beacons, so we are in a good position again now. I tried in this game to push a lot with my bots. Crazy how fast he can use his shield again. Every time a shield popped up, you saw this, but yeah, now he is gone. Let's see what I can do here against this buddy. Okay, together we can get him down. Yeah, and really, really well playing enemies on the other side. Yeah, until now we can't get the middle beacon, but yeah, the enemy don't have the middle beacon now too. And here we go, let's start up with my Fafnir build to get this Ravenna here. But he used his ability and then I can't hit him. But now his ability is gone, so let's get this body out of our ring here to get this beacon back. Yeah, this guy here tried to sniper me with my 600 meter range weapons. I can get him here really fast. Let's wait what he can do against this guy. Okay, the Ojun started here and has his ability online, but then we decided to push against them to maybe get him. Yeah, and here we go. Nice try. Yeah, now all eyes on me here in this situation because they don't want that I get their home beacon. Okay, and he used healing, so not a chance for me, but now I can get him. Nice. Okay, wow, and this was really fast down, you saw this. And here, let's wait. Cool, I can get him. And now I decided to bring out my Muromets because other Titans from my side are in the game too, and we have to do something. Here in this situation, I don't really know which Titan I should use. Then I use my ability and try to get the other here down. Then I saw that Nodens is in the middle, and then I decided to get him, and I got him. Because we need now the middle beacon so much. Let's stay here. And try to get the beacon. Nice, this Arthur build is fast down here. With the help of my teammates, we got him. Yeah, and what we can get in this match here, all after the giveaway winners announcement, I will choose now 5 lucky winners for the Typhoon giveaway. So stay tuned. Here we go, let's start up with the giveaway winner announcement. Yeah, if you like my stuff, please give a thumb up under this video, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to hit the notification bell, then you never will miss any of my videos. And here we go, I picked up the commands with the hashtag WinTyphoon2. Simple as that. Congratulations, hopefully you will have maximum fun with this great bot. If you want, let me know what weapons you will use on your Typhoon. Would be really great. And now to the second winner, Fady69. Congratulations, bro. Have maximum fun with it. And yet to the others who aren't in the giveaway, please. Every time read the giveaway rules, otherwise you aren't in the giveaway, because so many of you type the wrong things in the comments. Kong Mei, congratulations bro for your new Typhoon build. I wish you maximum fun with this one. And yeah, here we go. Let's see. Who is the fourth winner? Leslie, congratulations, bro. Nice to give one of these Typhoons to you. And now let's see who is the last lucky winner of this giveaway. Tima Allard, congratulations, bro. Have maximum fun with it. And yeah, to the others, sorry for not winning in this giveaway, but the next giveaway will be in the next days, so stay tuned for this. And yeah, don't forget to hit the notification bell, then you never will miss any of my giveaways. The Pixonic giveaways I will post nearly every time on Friday, so yeah, stay tuned for this. Tomorrow it is Thursday, and then it's Friday, and yeah, then you have another chance, I think. And yeah, I want to say thank you to you all for your immense backup to my channel. Really lucky with this. Thanks to everyone who is every time in the live stream and like my videos. That is totally awesome for me. Thank you so much. And here we go, now back to the game, and here you see that Telly is in the background with his Nodens, and I got healing, so that is every time nice to have, or it is needed for my Titan. We decide at first to stay in the middle to hold the middle beacon, because some Titans are out here. Arthur, Ming, and another Arthur from Gent. Okay, and here I saw, oh no, we lose another beacon. so it seems not so good for us here. But yeah, you can see I have a great healer on my side. I got nice healing from Telly again. And yeah, a teammate got our home beacon back. So definitely we had in this situation a great team playing with some randoms. And here we decide, yeah, to push against the other team. This guy wants to get Telly. So now we are fine. We have another beacon, the home beacon of the enemy team. So yeah, in this situation, you saw this, it would be cool. Maybe they will do this in the near future. Shields for Titans, not only weapons. So shields too, would be cool for the Nolans, I think. But let's see. And now they are bought out. Only two of them are in the game. And yeah, we are lucky we have five in the game. So now it is our time. And here we go. I want to say thank you to you all. Have a great evening and have maximum fun in the game with the new update. We will see us in the next video or live stream. Bye bye and good luck.